Lord Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans to Ambassador Organa. Retrieve the plans and bring the Ambassador to Lord Vader. Alive.
This counts as double, right?
I'm going to the chief officer.
On the sides! Look out! Hit the dirt!
For the Empire!
Head to the tech room.
This is Lord Vader.
Watch that turret! Watch that lightsaber!
We'll need to take out the security mainframes on the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
Move! Move!
Darth Vader! They're coming around!
Blowing stuff up never gets old.
Strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
Watch your flank.
Don't get up. Trooper!
Take out the officer! Take out that sniper! Squash the scum!
We need the ship's access codes to gain entry to the escape pod areas. Make your way to the engine room and retrieve them from the security terminal on the second floor.
Take out that officer!
Disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal.
Your strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
Take the access code to the tech room terminal. Clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship. Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape. Day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
After Lord Vader took custody of Princess Leia, we all figured it was just a matter of time before she coughed up the plans. Many of us had been unwilling witnesses to Vader's powers of persuasion in the past. The thought of a pampered little princess resisting his terrible will was inconceivable.